transparent glass was pretty much impossible. When we first got the first pieces from the machine, they were tiny and they didn't look at all as beautiful as they should have, but it was there. And this was the moment when we thought, oh my God, this is going to work.Not being able to 3D print glass was a big disadvantage, and having glass accessible for these techniques will be extremely important for many applications.